What's up guys, Hongning in here for OG Fitness. Welcome to the channel. If you're new, consider subscribing. Here we're all about fitness and martial arts for older dudes. This video, I'm gonna talk about how long does it take to get your black belt in judo and in BJJ. I've been doing grappling for 10 years, 6 years of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I wouldn't say absolute fact, but pretty much this is how long it takes. For judo, it takes on average 5 years to get your black belt. Now in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, it takes 10 years on average. So I'm gonna explain the differences. Now let's start with Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Now Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, you have less belts. Well, you start off, you're white, then you have blue, purple, brown, and then you get black. So there's five belts, right? In judo, you have a little bit more belts, but you go through them a little bit faster. Now, in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, it takes about anywhere between a year, 2 years in between belts. When you get a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, what it means is you're essentially a master of Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. You're an expert. If you're doing Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu for 10 years, say you're training anywhere between about two, three times a week or more, yeah, you're gonna be an expert in 10 years. In judo though, it's different. You get your black belt on average in 5 years. You got white, you got yellow, and then you got orange, green, blue, brown, black. So you got like seven belts. Now those seven belts, it takes anywhere between 6 months to a year per belt, right? So, and of course at the beginning, it goes faster. It depends on obviously how often you train. Me, myself, I was training 2 times a week for the past 4 years approximately. And of course I do have a little bit of a background in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and all that. And I'm pretty athletic. So I mean, they advance me a little bit faster. When you get a judo black belt, that just means that you've mastered the fundamentals. Yes, you can fight to a certain extent and you know all the techniques and all that. But it's really just the beginning of your journey. It's the beginning of your journey, and this is where they consider you, now you're part of the big boys club. Judo originally didn't even have belts. They just had white and then black, that's it. To help people progress and to codify. It's very codified, so that means, yellow belt, you know exactly what techniques you need to learn to advance to the next one. And then from yellow to orange, another set of techniques. And of course you have to demonstrate that you know how to not only execute them, but you actually, have an understanding of it so you can like do randori and all that and so on and so on. A certain number of techniques for your yellow, certain amount of techniques for your orange, and then and so on and so on. You get to your brown belt, that's when, you have to learn the katas and the forms, right? And then you have to present that in front of the federation. You pass that. And then from there, you have to go get 120 points in competition. And from there, you can get your black belt. So that's how that works. So it's only the beginning. Whereas in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, it's heavily based on fighting ability. That's all they really look at. It's not codified. But from my experience, it's really just if you're good at fighting or not. So you spend enough time, you show up, you fight, and of course different coaches obviously and different ways of assessing progress and all. So in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, by the time you get to your black belt, like you really know how to fight. I mean, some people would argue that even when you get to a Jiu-Jitsu black belt, it's only the beginning, but no, not to me. I think that once you're a black belt in BJJ, you're really advanced. Like a world champion, and you can have a black belt who doesn't necessarily compete or has a world title, but it's still very good. And so the criteria is a little bit all over the place there. If you guys enjoyed it, like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below, click on the notification bell. And of course the links are down below if you guys are interested in hiring me for coaching to get you back into fighting shape. So that's it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.